This is
our daily
dig-ins.
Let's dig in.
We are on a minimum day schedule today. Thursday and Friday, school will release, and today, at 11:50 a.m. Today's schedule
is as follows. First, it is period 3, then you have a period 2, and then you have that nutrition break, and then there's period 1, and then school gets out at 11:50, and then the buses leave at 12.
Ding. Please clean up your PE locker before break. Write down your combo so you don't forget it when you return. Thanks, PE staff.
Good advice. Any graduate returns to give presentation on her first semester at the University of Portland. You can sign up in the Student Store Service Center to attend a presentation by Nicole Stuckey on her experiences of the college enrollment process. Learn more about the University of Portland, living in PNW, and much, much more. The meeting will be held January 7th, fourth period, and it goes into lunch at the library conference room.
Students, buy your you wish you were a minor t-shirts in the student store during passing periods and lunch for $20. Cash or money order only. Receive a discount for each boys or girls basketball game you attend. Stop by the student store to inquire about the full savings you'll be receiving by purchasing this shirt. Show your school spirit. Your shirt is good every year. You are a student for all games. Huge savings. Bada boom.
Cold weather means sweatshirts, sweatpants, gloves, scarves, beanies, and hats, and all of those things will keep you warm. So swing by the student store to check out our selection of those things. There's only cash and money orders accepted.
Dear God, here we go again. Yearbooks! Sale on past year's yearbooks, 2012 and 2013, $75. 11 and 12 if you were here for that, $50. Purchase in the student store before school, passing periods and lunch. Again, cash and money order only.
Marquee message, put their name in lights. If you have a special occasion coming up that you want to put in the school's marquee, you can do that now. If you have a birthday or anniversary, congratulations. It's $10, and you can put the personal message, no business advertisements. You can pay money or cash in the student store during regular store hours, but do it quickly because only the first 5 of each day will make it on the marquee, and you only have a 4-word maximum. So you know.
Yearbooks, they are very limited and still there. Order the yearbooks in the student store before school, passing periods, all that stuff. 95 without an ASB sticker, 85 with an ASB sticker, name engravings for $5, but that is ending on December 20th, so get that now, cash or money order only.
Okay, we are pleased to announce a new workability business on campus called Minor Mutt's Dog Treats. This business will create an on-campus job for students with special needs who cannot easily go into the community. Our goal is to provide work experience so that they are better prepared for life after high school. You will have 2 flavors of dog treats to choose from. You have gluten-free pumpkin for the sensitive dog or peanut butter milk bones. Each bag is $1 and includes 2 bones. And you have, both have been field tested and were loved by all vets who participated. This will be an ongoing business at Nevada Union High School, so please treat your mutt daily and reorder often. Order forms are attached, and you may print and deliver order forms to the student to the teacher box of Amy Van Voorst, or email your order at avanvoorst@njushd.com. The orders are delivered on Fridays, and thank you for supporting this awesome opportunity.
SAT testing that was originally scheduled for December 7th has been rescheduled for December 21st. Remember that one.
All right. Attention college-bound juniors and seniors. Would you believe it's already time for you to sign up for the February 8th ACT? You can register online at catstudent.org. The deadline for registration is January 10th, and late registration with late fee is available from January 11th to the 24th. So don't miss this opportunity. You can save a lot of money, and hurry because it fills up quickly.
.catstudent. Help support a senior project. Bring gently used coats to the student store. Throughout the winter, a warm coat collection will take place to hold those in need. Please be a part of this.
Yes, do. Thank you, Nevada Union, for listening to this. We hope you have an amazing Wednesday.
How'd do great on your finals?
Yes.
Do great on those
study
things.
Study hard. Go Mine Earth!